हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स, वी आर डूइंग सेकंड चैप्टर एक्सरसाइज 2.1। इन एक्सरसाइज 2.1 द फर्स्ट मेन क्वेश्चन इज ऐड द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स। सी, इन ऐड द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स इन प्रीवियस क्लास फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड यू हैव लर्नड अबाउट एडिशन। इन फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड यू हैव लर्नड अबाउट एडिशन। द सेम कंटिन्यू हियर इन फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड ऑल्सो। Add the first main question is add the following numbers. We'll start. Understood? So add the following numbers. This is the first main question in exercise 2.1. First exercise, first main question. Add the following numbers. A question. See the reader. Look at the reader and write the question. The same question I repeated here, and see the numbers. What are the numbers given? The first number is, this is the first number, 8,26,074. This is the first number. Second number, what is the value? 1, 10, 100,000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakhs crores, 10 crores, 17 crores, isn't it? 17 crores, 3 lakh, 21,462. See, according to place value, write the number digits one below the other. Understood? One below the other, according to place value, you have to write. Next, third number is, what is its number? 9 crores, 16 lakh, 34,195. How to read? If you forget to read, you can see. 1, 10, 100,000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh crore. So 9 is in crore place. So it is 9 crore. These two are 10 lakhs. These two combined 16 lakh. So 9 crore 16 lakh. 34,195. So you have to add these three numbers. First one, second one, third one. Start from extreme right side, that is units place. Start. Which are the digits in unit place? 4, 2 and 5. You have to add these three. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 5, 11. When you get 11, it is a double digit number. So 11 means 1, you will write down. Another 1 is there now, you have to carry to the next 10th place. So 1 is carried here. This is a carry 1. I put 1 and a circle. It is carry. 1 is carried. Next, which are the digits in 10th place? 7, 6, 9. And also, 1 carry is there. So, you should not forget this. You have to add all these digits. 1, 7, 6 and 9 you have to add. So, 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 6, 14. 14 plus 9, 23. 23 means 3 write down and 2 carry. Understood? I'll show you 23 you got. One example I am showing here. When you add these 3, 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 6, 14, 14 plus 9, 23. 23 you got now. This 3 you should write down. And 2 is there now. That 2 must be carried to 100's place. Understood? That is what I am telling carry. Understood? So 2 is carried here. 2 is carried to 100's place. So which are the digits? Now you have to add these digits. 2, 0, 4, 1. These are the digits in 100's place. 2 plus 0, 2. Again 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. It is a single digit number. So there is no carry. Because it is a single digit number. So 7 you got. Next, go for 1000's place. Which are the digits in 1000's place? 6, 1, 4. See, the digits must be one below the other. While writing in CW, digits must be one below the other according to place value. So, 1000's place, which are the digits? 6, 1, 4. Add these three digits. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 4, 11. It means one write down, another one carry to 10,000's place. See, one carry. Next, 10,000 space, which are the digits? 1, 2, 2, 3. These are the digits you have to add in 10,000 space. So 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 3, 8. It is a single digit number. So 8 got right and there is no carry. Next, go for 10,000's place. Isn't it? It is a 10. Lakh place. Lakh place, which are the digits? 8, 3 and 6. 8, 3 and 6. You have to add these digits. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 6, 17. 17 means it is a double digit number. 7 you have to write down and 1 you have to carry to 10 lakhs place. So here 1 is there and 0 is there, another 1. This is a 10 lakh place number, digits. You have to add these. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 1, 2. So 2. There is no carry because it is a single digit number. 2 you have to write here. Next, go for crore place. Which are the digits in crore place? Only 7 and 9. Because there is no digit here. Only 7 and 9 you have to add. 7 plus 9 is 16. 16 means 6 you have to write down and 1 you have to carry to 10 crore place. To 10 crore space. Understood? So when you carry 1 in 10 crore space, how many digits are there? This 1 and 1 carry. Down there is no digit and up also there is no digit. So only these 2 you have to add. 1 plus 1, 2. 1 plus 1, 2. So there is no carry, finish here only. You can read this number. You should know how to read the number. Don't simply write the digits and finish. Whenever you write this sum, you must read. Then only it will practice. How to read? Start from one space. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh crore, 10 crores. 10 crores and crore space, both combined 26 crores. Next, 10 lakh place, lakh place, combined 27 lakh. 10,000 place, 1000 place, combined 81,000. 100 times 1, 731. This is how you have to read. Now, combine and fully read. 26 crore, 27 lakh, 81,731. This is how you have to read the numbers. Understood? Next, B questions. One solution if you know, perfect. Remaining problems easily you can do. So I have solved A, B, C and D questions along with solution. Remaining E, F, O you have to take for homework. This you have to write neatly in the CW. And homework, two problems you have to take for homework. Write it in a homework, maths homework book. B, one more I will explain. B question. These are the numbers given. 1, 2, 3, 4. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 series of numbers given. You have to add these numbers. Same. Start from 1's place. Which are the digits in 1 place? 7, 6, 7, 0. 7, 6, 7, 0. 7 plus 6, 13. 13 plus 7, 20. 20 plus 0, 20 again. 0 right down, 2 carry. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 5, 8. 8 plus 8. 16, 16 plus 8, 24. 24 means 4 write down, 2 carry. 2 carry to 100 space. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 0, 5. 5 plus 9, 14. 14 plus 6, 20. 20 means 0 write down, 2 carry to 1000 space. 2 plus 6, 8. 8 plus 0, 8. Again 8 plus 6, 14. 14 plus 4, 18. 18 means 8 write down, 1 carry to 10,000 space. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 9, 14, 14 plus 3, 17, 7 write down, 1 carry, 2, 10, the lakh place. 1 plus 4, 5, don't forget this carry, you must add this carry, 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 9, 19, 19 means 9 write down, 1 carry, to 10 lakh place, isn't it? Is it 10 lakhs? Yes, 10 lakhs. 1 carry. Again 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. See the digits here. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 7. Wait, 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. Isn't it? 6 plus 7, 13. 30 means 3 write down and 1 carry. Again, cross place 1. These are the digits you have to add. 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 0, 15. 15 means 5 write down, 1 carry. 1 carry to this place. There are only 2 digits, 1 and 1. 1 plus 1, 2. Isn't it? You should know, write the numbers one below the other according to place value. Then only you can easily add. Understood? So 1 plus 1, 2. This is the sum. This is called the sum. And you should know how to read. It is a big number. So you can count here. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crores. So these two. Comma, I put now. These two. 10 crore, crore place. 25 crores. 39, 10 lakh place, lakh place. 39 lakh. 78,000. Because 10,000 place, 1000 place means 78,000. 100 space 0. So 78,040. There is no 100. 0 is there. So 78,040. So combine and read. 25 crores, 39 lakhs, 78,040. This is how you have to. You must be able to read the sum. Understood? The remaining C and D also same. Again, again. You have to go through this. Write neatly in your CW. Those are not purchased books. Daily I am telling you. Come to school, purchase the books and complete the math CW. Otherwise, it will become heavy for you to write all the lessons. So, now only come to school and purchase the books and complete your math CW. If you have a reader, when you come to school and take the books, you will have a reader. You can refer the reader for any doubt questions. Isn't it? So complete your math CW. Take it down neatly and complete it. Remaining problems will continue in the next class. Goodbye.